Hello everybody. Here is my 60-line narrow bandwidth television monitor. What's special about it is its Nipkow disc. It has two-turn spiral, providing twice as large picture as a regular Nipkow disc. Here you can see the tiny holes, and you can see one row and another row. This arrangement allows twice as large picture, as I said, but requires twice a speed of the regular Nipkow disc. So my disc rotates at 1500 RPM. It requires the special commutator, which is below this cover. You can see later I'll show you this commutator in action. But now let's give it a run. Now it takes some time for the disc to speed up, and in the meanwhile I'll turn on the signal. Okay, here the image emerges. It tries to synchronize itself, but the picture, as you see, is not right at the frame. So by means of these two buttons, I can synchronize it. Okay, here is the contrast control, here is the brightness, and here is the volume. This control is for the speed.
The station goes on the air.
See how the commutator works. The image is smaller. The light box sits inside there. This rotating cylinder. There are stripes on the cylinder which correspond to one turn of the spiral. Thus, only one turn of the spiral is exposed. And what we can see is a synchronized image. The commutator is driven by a worm gear.